That's my CNA. She's horrible. Her name Ghetto Bumpkin.
That's a who?
CNA, my home health aide.
Over. Hey, no, what she said in the background, though? I don't know.
Nothing. Much of nothing.
He want 10 pork chops and he not gonna get it.
I bought them for nothing. She cuts and does it.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Constantly does this to me.
Huh?
I reported her to the authorities.
What?
Why are you interrupting me? You're supposed to be
confused. No, not on my life. Hey, you got to be playing.
I'm sorry, Didi. I promise.
You talk to Didi because I'm gonna go.
Be quiet.
No potatoes and nothing else.
You have got to do better. You got to do better. You know this.
Oh, shit. Hey.
I'm sorry, Didi. I totally apologize. I've been trying to get on your life for months and months. And when I finally get on, she wants to act a clown.
No. And who this is to you again?
Excuse me, Ghetto Bumpkin. Ghetto Bumpkin, I'm trying to talk to Didi.
No. Hey, can you not say my name? Hey.
Didi, I do not mean to be disrespectful.
No. You You ain't being disrespectful. I'm sorry for being disrespectful. Shit. A little spider came on me and I'm ticklish.
Oh, don't let it bite you.
Now, what's that?
What do you have there, Didi?
Hey, do your CNA know that I'm on live? You don't hear what she's saying?
Yes. Her name is Ghetto Bumpkin Disrespectful. That's what I call her. You're disrespectful. Get back in the kitchen. I'm
not. What you just told her to get back? What?
In the kitchen to cook my food.
What? Oh, what you gonna eat?
I'm famous. Hopefully, some pork chops. I want pork chops. I sent to the store for pork chops. They brought the pork chops back, and she doesn't want to cook them.
Wait.
She wants to feed me lettuce.
How many pork chops you eating?
I only have a family pack, Didi. Only a family pack.
Who all eating
and
it?
She just wanna cooperate with me.
Hold on, Tomsa. Your CNA know my name? She can hear me?
Yes, she can hear you, Didi.
Yes, Didi. Can I get a job? Do you have a job for me? I'm so tired of him.
Didi, can you work for me, Didi?
Hold on. Don't put me in your business now. You know what? I'm hot in this motherfucker. I'm just saying, what the hell? Why is she talking to you like that?
Why is he talking to who like that? Give me some of that popcorn you have.
Mm-mm.
Oh, just like that?
Hey, you don't need no popcorn. You about to eat how many pork chops again?
Hopefully what I bought. It's only a few.
10 is a few.
Yes.
10 is
you don't need no popcorn before you eat pork chops.
And 3 kids.
Why don't you didn't change my adult diaper. Change my adult diaper.
Who changed it?
Oh, let me tell it. Since we have an audience, let me tell it. She leaves me soiled. She leaves me famished. And what I mean by soiled, she puts on the adult diaper and leaves. Or she goes to sleep.
Wait. Hey, you don't change this diaper? Wait, you wear a diaper?
He lied.
Wait, hold on.
Bunker, what's up on you?
Hey, you wear your ass wear a diaper?
Well, did you have a few health issues?
Oh, yeah. I understand that. You wear a diaper, though?
You don't do what you're supposed to do, Ghetto Bumpkin. Oh, now you're leaving.
Hey!
She's stepping off. Are you going to get drunk again?
I might.
That's all she does.
Oh, no, she's not on the line.
On the internet, about to meet you.
Hey, y'all can't be saying this on the line.
I've constantly tried to get her reported.
Hey.
So I had to reach out to a celebrity. I just didn't know what to do. I had to reach out to a celebrity. And just get a bumpkin?
No.
You're really trying to make
me. Hey, get back on this diaper situation. What size diaper you wear?
Get a bump. What size pull-up do I wear?
Biggest they got.
Biggest they got is not a size, you say ho.
Man,
what?
He ain't getting none of my popcorn. Damn, you.
Didi, why are you acting?
Huh?
I came to you.
You look after she laughing at you. Whatever I do, laughing at you.
I came to you for help.
No, I'm not laughing at you. I'm not laughing at school.
Well, will you work for me, Dean?
And will you work for me? What's part of the job?
It's a little of nothing.
I'm saying, what's your job? What's the job?
Please. Sit up. No, Didi, hold on. You're taking her side?
No. I'm saying, I mean, hey, she tripping. You on live. You on. Hey, somebody might be screen recording this. You better watch what you say.
I wouldn't give a blankety blank who recorded it. I want them to record it. I want them to know what's going on with Dexter.
So what's going on? Wait, hold on. Time.
I want them to know, Didi.
What? Time's up. This shit make me hot as fuck. You make me hot by looking at you. Hold on.
I do that to women.
Hold on.
I make you change, Didi.
Tell me what's going on. What happened?
You said I made you hot?
No.
Yes, you did.
Open your mouth. Open those popcorn in your mouth.
I make...